It's Moms Every Day with Gina Melton.
Good morning and welcome to Moms Every Day. I'm your host, Gina Melton, also with Cat 103.7. And joining me today from Project Harmony is Angela Raber. Hey, Angela.
Hi.
Good to see you. And you're bringing very important information for our viewers today. Talking about the five steps to protecting children, what are those steps?
Well, the first step is knowing the facts. 1 out of 10 children will be sexually abused before their 18th birthday. And what this means is that in any classroom, in any neighborhood full of children, there is a child who is suffering from abuse. Mm. Step two is minimizing the opportunity. Over 80% of child sexual abuse incidents occur when a child is in an isolated one-on-one situation with an adult or another youth. Mm-hmm. Step three is talking about it. It's no surprise that children who are sexually abused will often keep it a secret. So the best protection that we have against child sexual abuse is the relationship that we have with our children. And from a very early age, having those conversations about body safety and boundaries. And step four would be recognizing the signs. And this is a big one because the signs are not as obvious as we would like them to be. But there are signs, as little as emotional and behavioral changes that often indicate that something is wrong or something's happened. And then the last step would be how to respond responsibly. So if you have a suspicion or if a disclosure is made, how do you respond to that? And often it takes maybe taking a risk. You know, often we have to make take a risk when we're uncertain of the outcome just to protect that child.
Thank you so much. That's very important information. And thanks so much for joining us for Moms Every Day. Have a great day today.